I need real answers. This here is a real gun. See?
Whoa! Hold, jeez!
Start talking. Spears and Aguilera.
I've noticed your aliases are usually the names of popular musicians. Agent Swift.
You okay?
Well, my father's dying, and there's a strange man sharpening a machete to presumably kill monsters with in my living room.
Come on, we hunt monsters. We search out things that want to kill us or eat us. You know who does that? Crazy people. We are insane.
I admit they don't sound like mine. With every Armageddon, every bloody, this is the end of all things. We just have to stop it. Like it or not, they're an asset we can't afford to lose.
Sleeping on these jeans is a bean bag. Got me going jeans cause I'm cool with. Bought a spaceship, now I'm a space cadet.
Sam, we've still got some time.
Time for what? Look, I understand he's your brother, and I'm sorry, I am. I gotta take care of this.
I'm gonna say this one time. You make a move on him, you'll be dead before you hit the ground. You understand me?
Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
Yep. You alright, Sammy?
Yeah, fine. Well, lighten up a little, Sammy.
He's the only one who gets to call me that.
I'm flying in, I never wanna fly again. I take my chest in traffic. She's sucking on dick, no hands with it. I just made her only play like a landing strip.
Nothing of import, just a tiny matter of.
Why are you laughing?
Because the angels took him.
Confetti, it's a parade!
Then I will follow Josiah's trail to Colorado. I have to.
What? Is that not how you say Colorado?
We have to go.
You know what? I almost made there.
People in your life.
What the f*** are you doing?
Just give me a slow death.
Well, that's not what I want.
This is all I got. This is all I got.
I serve heaven. I don't serve man. And I certainly don't serve you. We had an appointment. Don't ever change. I have doubts. I don't know what is right and what is wrong anymore. My superiors began to question my sympathies.
Your sympathies?
I was getting too close to the humans in my charge. You.
The very touch of you corrupts. When Castiel first laid a hand on you in hell, he was lost!
I think too much heart was on this Castiel's problem.
Oh, that's right. To save Dean Winchester.
And that was your goal, right?
They did what they were told. Not you. Not the one off the line with a crack in his chest.
Yes, I'm so sorry.
Man, I hope you can hear me.
You're the most caring man on earth. You are the most selfless, loving human being I will ever know. You changed me, Dean. I love you.
It's almost perfect. He'll be along.
Hello, Dean.
Thank God it's under 65 degrees so I can dress like a slut again.
Hey, this is the handwriting of Metatron.
Metatron? You're saying a Transformer wrote that?
No, that's Megatron.
What?
The Transformers, Megatron.
What?
Metatron.
Supernatural AU, where everything is the same except Sam and Dean have iPhones. Like, starting in season one, Dean's getting thrown across the room by a monster and he goes, "Sammy, what does Google say?" And Sam's frantically scrolling like, "I'm sorry, I only have one bar." They have an exorcism chant saved to their voice memos and they play it over a Bluetooth speaker. Spirits are tricky though because they keep draining the battery, so Sam has like 5 backups that he keeps pulling out comedically. Dean finds himself in a lot of "am I the asshole" Reddit threads. I male 24 desecrated the wrong grave. Sam is an iPad kid in the front seat of the Impala. Whenever Dean's looking, he's doing like Sudoku or some brainy shit like that, but he's actually a Candy Crush master. John Winchester went on a hunting trip and never came back, except he forgot to turn Find My Friends off. Dean is a keyboard warrior on Facebook, except only about the most benign things possible. He eventually gets banned for life for some very creative insults. The other hunters have a Discord channel that Sam and Dean aren't invited to. And Dean has a really bad habit of taking a selfie with every monster he kills. It has about 50 photos of him holding a creature like a fish.
Play mother to my son? He's all yours.
I'll wear your granddad's clothes. I look incredible. I'm in this big-ass coat from that thrift shop down the road. I'll wear your granddad's clothes.
Damn, right.
I look incredible.
Hey, come on, man.
I'm in this big-ass coat
big-ass
from
coat.
That thrift shop down the
Let's
road.
Go.
I'm different about you. Love it when he hit and it smacked you. Baby, let me lick on your tattoos. That's true that I like PDA. Take it to a city place. Suck a little dick in the bathroom. Who that man with the bitch on?
Fine, you ass. You win for once. Enjoy. R.
Who's R?
Rufus. A family friend.
Ah.
I wonder what they were betting over.
Whatever it was, Rufus sure was a sore loser.
I'll bet your brother Johnny that is a Baku.
Well, get ready to buy me a bottle of Johnny, because it ain't a Baku. It's a ghost, plain and simple.
I wanna go all the way up. I wanna do it. Stop hiding. You hiding forever. Ricky, when I catch you, Ricky.
Castiel.
I'm considering this obedience.
I'm trying to hold it together. Head is lighter than a feather. Looks like I'm not getting better. Not getting better.
Would have gotten away with it if it wasn't for those meddling kids.
He said it. He said the line.
What are you doing?
Well, I mean, at the end of every mystery, Scooby looks into the camera and he says,
Dean, you're not a talking dog.
Superfan 99?
Your dumbass imaginary friend Sully?
Yeah.
I'm not dumb or ass.
I'm gonna get my gun.
No, please.
She was convinced that he wasn't her real daddy.
Who was? The plumber?
Hmm?
Little snake in the pipes?
Dude, you're confusing reality with porn again.
Were you, Were you racing me? No.
I was kicking your ass.
Very mature.